When she reads manga, she tends to fall in love with the main character, and it has its perks because, well, the main character gets a lot of scenes, and the main character is usually noticeable. But in Saint Seiya, she has to say the main character's side. Her favorite character is Ikki.
Awesome. And for Gundam 00, for the designs you made for the characters, do you believe they animated to your liking? Did you picture that in your head when you saw the show?
Yeah, she did think they did a really good job in that. Well, when she watched the show, she's like, wow, that's like my art moving.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. This will be the last question.
First of all, we'd like to say thank you very much for creating Loveless and Earthian, because they're some of our favorite series.
And we both find your art very good. Sorry. But our question is, of all your characters, who are you most emotionally attached to?
Can you speak up again?
My apologies.
Your art is incredibly beautiful and inspiring. I just wanted to thank you for that once again. But our question is, out of all your characters, who are you most emotionally attached to?
素敵なコスプレをしていただいてありがとうございます。Thank you.
She feels that she's most attached to Chihaya from Earthian because, well, in the beginning, she just couldn't come to like him, and she just didn't like him at all, but in the end, she was convinced herself of his ways of life. So he won her over.
Thank you very much.
So, when the panel ends, please remain seated. Okay, we'll try to get this in orderly fashion, first row exit and second row exit, because we have a lot of people out there. Now, what you have been waiting for, the Kouga autograph sessions. They will be today at room 301 at 12:30 to 1:30. Okay, and the second autograph session will be tomorrow at 1:30 to 2:30 in the same room, 301. Everybody remember that? 301? 12:30 to 1:30 today, 301, 1:30 to 2:30 tomorrow. And yes, you will need a ticket, and tickets will be given out as you exit, so slowly. Okay, if blood is spilt, we'll have to shut down the whole operation. And so, at this further ado, please give another round of applause.
So many of you attended this panel, and she got a lot of talking done with you guys, and it was very fun. And she's going to be here for the entire con, so and she's going to have as much fun as you guys, so you guys better have a lot of fun. And if you ever, you know, see her walking around the con, you know, feel free to just walk up and talk to her. Okay.